गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन. सो चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग विथ अवर न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 8, मोशन. चिल्ड्रेन, टिल वी कंप्लीट वन बायो एंड केमिस्ट्री चैप्टर. इन बायो वी कंप्लीटेड सेल एंड इन केमिस्ट्री वी हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड अबाउट मैटर. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग विथ स्टार्टिंग ऑफ न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 8, मोशन. लाइफ इज अ फुल सर्कल वाइडनिंग अंटिल इट्स जॉइन द सर्कल मोशन ऑफ द इन्फिनाइट. What is motion? It is a change in the position of a body with time. Children, the most important thing is their change in position. Motion can be described in terms of distance, mood or displacement. Children, motion can be defined in terms of distance and displacement. In this chapter, we learned a basic concept of motion, scalar and vector quantities, physical quantities, distance, displacement, speed, velocity and acceleration. To understand that, first of all, we have to understand what do you mean by motion and distance and displacement. In physics, motion is a change in the position of an object with respect to time. Motion is typically described in terms of displacement, distance, velocity, acceleration, time and speed. Children, these are the physical quantities which describe about motion. Motion of a body is observed by attaching a frame of reference to an observer and measuring the change in the position of the body relative to that frame. What it means, children, whenever you are counting about any displacement or distance or you are counting about motion, the most important thing is your reference point. According to that reference point, observer measure the change. Position and motion. An object's position is defined by reference point or reference direction. Reference point is something used for comparison to determine if an object is in motion. Simple example, I'm telling you, I'm going from my house to the school. So what is my reference point? My house. From my house to I'm going to the school. An object is in motion if the object change position relative to reference point. Now children, as I told you, my reference point is my house. Now from my house, my position is changed to my school. Reference point. Children, here one diagram is showing about a reference point. Here a reference point is a tree. A car is moving from one place to another place. What is a distance? Children, a distance is a total whatever the path covered by an object. Types of motion. Children, we are having different types of motion. Random motion, translation motion, rectilinear motion, circular motion, rotational motion, oscillatory motion. Children, these are the different types of motion which you have already learned in 6th and 7th standard. What do you mean by random motion? They are just randomly move here and there. Rectilinear motion, it is a motion which is move in a straight line. Curvilinear motion, which is move in a curve. Circular motion, which is move in a circular orbit. Rotational motion is a motion which is exist in own axis. And oscillatory motion. Children, these are different types of motion.